Evoque is a Beijing-based electric motorcycle manufacturer. They had already released two electric motorcycles to the market, Urban Classic and Urban S. Now they are launching another electric motorcycle. The latest one from them is 6061 series. It is an electric cruiser motorcycle. The pre-bookings for 6061 series is open now. The company says it is a cruiser electric motorcycle that you never knew existed. Here are the details. Before going to the details of this electric scooter, remember to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for electric vehicle related videos. The electric motorcycle with 120 kilowatt permanent magnet synchronous motor and a top speed of 230 plus kilometer per hour could travel from urban environment to the countryside. It is more or less a cruiser for long trip. The battery of Evoque could charge in 15 minutes from a DC fast charger. It will be fully charged in 15 minutes. It has Evoque's liquid cooled battery and battery management system to keep the battery pack safe. The claimed range of the vehicle is really impressive. The company says that the electric motorcycle will have a 24.8 kWh battery pack that help it out to have a range of 470 km in city ride and 265 km on open long roads. As the speed of electric vehicle increases, the energy consumption also increases. We have a video on this channel that calculates the energy consumption of electric vehicle at different velocities. Remember to watch it. I think the increased energy consumption could be the reason why it shows large variation in the range in city ride and highway ride. We are unsure if they had considered the acceleration as well during this range estimation. The electric motor used in this electric motorcycle is VS1200. It is Evoque's PMSM that has a power of 120 HP and that operates at 8000 RPM. If you charge the vehicle from 125 kW DC fast charging station, it completely charges the battery in 15 minutes. According to the company, 1 minute charging of the vehicle makes it to travel around 25 kilometers. It is a convenient option for long drives where you have enough fast charging stations. The normal 1.8 kilowatt AC onboard charger is also there in the vehicle. If we look at the mechanical design, it says that the Evoque's alloy frame is laser cut to make maximum strength to weight ratio. They make sure that the frame rigidity and safety using high quality twin plate frame metal. The Evoque's 6061 uses an Aero 6061 aluminium laser cut that is of the highest quality metal to ensure that the cruiser is of maximum reliability and safety. The brake system of the vehicle is from Zhejiang. I'm afraid I mispronounced the name. Anyway, the motorcycle ensures high quality brake system from the company that has an experience of 50 plus years in brake systems. The other features of the vehicle that could attract the customers are 7-inch LED headlight and daytime running light. The LED light illuminates the road ahead with 4800 lumens of intensity. The pre-order for 2021 limited edition Evoque 6061 series has opened. There are only 100 units available for 6061 signature series. If you check the price, the pre-order deposit is $5,000. With all these features available, could you guess the final price of Evoque 6061? It is $24,995 and shipping cost. In Indian rupees, it is around 19 lakhs. What are your thoughts about 6061 cruiser electric motorcycle? Please comment below. Here is a video about Hummer EV for you. Remember to watch. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching this video.